actor-turned-Bollywood actor Sunny Leone seems to be everyone's top choice in Tinseltown now. While on one hand, she will be seen shaking a leg with Shah Rukh Khan in Raish, on the other hand, she also has a key role alongside Sonakshi Sinha in the movie Noor. And now, the icing on the cake is Sunny Leone's super-hot combo in the forthcoming film Badshah. Yes, the Masti Zyada actress will be seen opposite Imran Hasmi and Ajay Devgan in Mrinal Luthria's directorial. The director took to his Twitter handle to share the news and tweeted, "Yes, it's a first-time combo and a rocking one. Imran Hasmi, Sunny Leone, smoking." Co-produced by Luthria and Bhushan Kumar, the film stars Ileana D'Cruz, Vidya Jambal and Isha Gupta. INS Report.